we came in the studios with Levi's and t-shirts, the older guys were saying they're going to wreck the music business.
The Wrecking Crew was the focal point of the music.
The public was oblivious that there was this secret star maker machinery. They were the stone cold rock professionals.
They played so well, and they played so well together.